What you're about to see hasn't happened in over 26 years. A live presentation especially for television brought to you by GoAnimate Network. Huh? Bull. Wow.
Man, I really don't understand why I keep getting grounded a lot. What makes me even more mad is that I can't go to the Mushroom Festival tomorrow. I have been forbidden to go to many Mushroom Festivals just because of them. I wonder what I should do. I got it. I will kidnap all of the Toads of the Mushroom Kingdom. So that way, there will be no more of those stupid mushroom festivals. Yes. I made it out without my parents noticing me. Now to go to Dark Kepa's house so we can make a portal. Ha 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 ha.
Dark Bowser, it's nearly 12 in the morning. What are you doing at my house?
Look, Dark Kepa, I need your help. There's going to be a mushroom festival tomorrow afternoon, and I can't go to it because I'm grounded. So I want you to help me make a portal to kidnap all of the Toads and force Toadbrot to tell me the secret formula that Toadsoth used to make all of the Dark Toads so they can take over the entire city.
Isn't it too late to do so?
Straight up, I don't care what time it is. We need to make the portal so I can get my revenge on those Toads.
Okay, I will help you.
Soon, the entire world shall bow before me.
Hello citizens of the Mushroom Kingdom, and welcome to the 20th annual Mushroom Tilt Festival. In honor of celebrating 20 years of our beloved festival, it's my pleasure to take this opportunity to bring out the Toads to give out their wonderful speech.
Thank you, Toadsworth.
Hello everyone. Thank you for coming to our Mushroom Festival. We are very blessed to take this opportunity to give you a...
What was that?
I don't know, Toadette.
Hey, what's happening to us?
No, 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 no.
Help us. Help us.
Toadette, blue toad, yellow toad, green toad, toad eagle, diamond toad. What's happening to you?
Mario, what's happening to the toads?
I don't know, Luigi. But whoever did it, that person is going to get it.
Who's that calling on our smart TV?
Hello, Mario and Luigi.
Princess Rosalina, what's going on?
You two have a very important mission.
Okay, what's the mission?
As you may have heard, a pair of villains have kidnapped all of the toads. This airship was used to kidnap all of the toads. Right now, they're all in there to take one of the toads somewhere. So here is what you do. Organize your crew, then save all of the toads.
Okay, Rosalina. Well, what are we waiting for, Mario? Let's get our crew.
Okay, Luigi. Okay, let's do roll call. Luigi.
Here.
Princess Peach.
Here.
Princess Daisy.
Here.
Toad.
Here.
Yoshi.
Here.
Birdo.
Here.
Diddy Kong.
Here.
Dixie Kong.
Here.
Tiny Kong.
Here.
Pac-Man.
Here.
Mrs. Pac-Man.
Here.
Okay, everyone's here. Alright guys, as you may have heard, me and Luigi were informed by Rosalina that all of the toads have been kidnapped.
If all of the toads have been kidnapped, then why is Toad here?
Because Birdo is the main protagonist of the toads.
Okay, now I see.
So, it's all to a dozen of us to save all of the toads and stop the villains who toad-napped them. Yes, Pac-Man.
It's probably going to take us an eternity to get to the lands by foot. We should probably make some kind of flying car or something.
I think Pac-Man might have a point. We might not make it to save the toads on time by just walking there.
Okay, hopefully, our cart will be powerful enough to save all of the toads. Every toad means everything to our kingdom. And we're not going down without a fight. So who is with me?
We all are.
All right. Let's save all of the toads. Wow! This flying car looks amazing.
It would definitely have enough speed to save all of the toads on time.
It will. I took a class in my freshman year of college called Vehicle Engineering 106, and I made most of the speed to make it go faster.
Wait, if you know all of this engineering stuff, why didn't I know it?
It's because you dropped out during the half of the semester, and therefore you didn't know any of the engineering stuff.
Hey, at least I'm not as dumb as you are.
Oh really? Well, I bet you don't even know the equation to build a car.
Hey, break it up. We're not going to make it to save the toads on time if we keep this up.
You're probably right, Princess Peach. We should save the argument for after the adventure.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go save all of the toads.
This is news reporter Toby for the Mushroom Kingdom News. For today's news, 8 toads have been kidnapped in the Mushroom Toad Festival.
According to authorities, the person who told Nat the toads is anonymous. Nevertheless, authorities did say that an airship is responsible for the toad napping of the toads. This incident happened in a princess's castle in the Mushroom Toad Festival. We'll now bring you Live with Blue Birda, who will be talking to us more about this incident.
News reporter Toad, I'm standing outside of what it seems to look like Princess Peach's castle where the Mushroom Toad Festival happened. Here, we can see the police officers talking about this kind of incident. This is where the toads were about to make their speech where they have heard an airship, which is where the toads are toadnapped. We will now bring you back to the Mushroom Kingdom News Studio with news reporter Toad.
We'll be right back with a 10-minute commercial break. Then we will talk about today's weather and the horrifying death of Carrie Fisher and her mother, Debbie Reynolds.
Well, what do you guys think of my digital airship?
We all think that it's so stupid. You really should not do this to us.
Well, Toby Code, I think you are stupid and annoying. And also, you have no sense of maturity at all.
Hey! Don't you call Toddy Code that ever again? As soon as Mario and his crew find you, you and your sidekick will be sorry.
I agree with Toadette.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
Me six.
Well, say all of you want, but you'll never leave this airship. And I don't think Mario and his crappy crew will be coming to all of your rescues.
Well, trust me, you will feel very sorry. When your parents found out that you snuck out and went to the Mushroom Toad Festival that you have completely ruined.
Well, guess what? My parents will never find out. Soon, I will ruin the entire kingdom.
Okay, so all we got to do is go to four different worlds. The desert world, the jungle soda, the haunted house, and the airship. We have to beat four bosses there.
I think we're almost to the first world.
Wow! This desert is so hot!
I agree, we should have brought our water bottles.
Why would we need water bottles? There should be an oasis somewhere.
That's just in case there isn't one.
Guys, we found an oasis. It's just right over there where Birdo, Diddy Kong, Dixie Kong, Tiny Kong, Pac-Man, and Mrs. Pac-Man are.
See, Luigi, I told you we would find an oasis.
Whatever, let's just get there before we get dehydrated.
Wow! This oasis is so cool and refreshing.
I agree with Diddy Kong.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
Hey! What's going on? Whoa! There is a humongous yellow cactus.
Whoa! Is that really an alive cactus?
That cactus must be stopped.
How did you exactly make that cactus disappear?
I didn't. It just turned into sand.
Oh really?
Well, I'm pretty sure the sand melted in the water.
Well, I think we should get to Jungle Soda if we want to save all of the toads.
You're probably right, Diddy Kong. All of the toads are counting on us. And especially Toad. To the Mario car.
So let me get this straight, you're telling me that one of my minions have been defeated?
I'm afraid so, Dark Bowser. It just happened a second ago.
This is absolutely uncalled for. First I tug at the toads, and now one of my minions get defeated.
Look, Dark Bowser, calm down. I'm pretty sure Wiggler can handle those deli points.
Wiggler? You know what, Dark Kepa, you might be right. Corso wouldn't like Wiggler when he gets angry. I think this would be a difficult boss I have ever defeated.
So I'm assuming that this is Soda Jungle.
They seem to have lots of nice animals there.
So, I guess this purple lake must be the Soda.
Toad, be careful. Don't touch it.
Why not, Peach? It's just soda.
It is soda, but it can be very poisonous. It's normally made of poison oak and poison ivy, which can make you break out in a rash.
Again, why didn't I know all of this?
Mario, I'm not even going to tell you how you couldn't know all of that, because you already know how.
Oh, okay. Now I get it. This kind of soda is very poisonous. I should be very careful.
Hey Mario, Luigi, Peach, and Toad. We found a creature that you might want to take a look at.
Aw, would you look at that? A beautiful caterpillar.
It's not just a caterpillar, it's a wiggler. One of the most harmless creatures in the entire jungle.
Holy crap. A caterpillar? I'm scared of bugs.
No Mario, don't do it.
Oh no, Wiggler doesn't look happy. What should we do now?
Run, definitely run.
Oh great!
What are we going to do now?
I think I know.
Hey Wiggler, you might want to get in the lake. It looks pretty refreshing.
Well, Tiny Kong, how did you do that?
Well, let's just say I took Evil Animal Training 105 in my sophomore year of college.
Well, we still got to get to the haunted house so we can stop King Boo, but this one might be a hard one. So we're going to have to split up in groups of four. Group 1 will be me, Luigi, Princess Peach, and Princess Daisy. Group 2 will be Toad, Yoshi, Birdo, and Diddy Kong. And group 3 will be Dixie Kong, Tiny Kong, Pac-Man, and Mrs. Pac-Man. Alright, let's get going.
Oh dear. It doesn't feel good being trapped in Dark Bowser's airship at all.
I agree with you, Toadette. It feels so uncomfortable.
What if Mario and his crew never comes and save us? Toadsworth, what's going to happen to us?
Don't worry, Toadicle, nothing's going to happen to us. Besides, I'm pretty sure Mario and his crew will come save us, we all just have to have faith in them.
Did I just hear that you're hoping that Mario and his crew will be coming to save you?
Sorry Toads, Mario has been gone for 8.5 hours, so unfortunately, it looks like Mario and his gang won't be coming to your rescue. Or, are you going to cry?
Oh, cut the crap, Dark Bowser. You only toadnapped us just because you have not been to the Mushroom Toad Festival in years.
Speaking of that, shouldn't your parents be worried about you?
Well, they did not. I don't think they will ever know. Well, I got to go check on Dark Kepa. BRB.
Man, Dark Bowser is so unfair and annoying.
Agreed.
I don't know about this, guys. This is the first time that I ever stand up for Boo. I haven't been handling Boos ever since Luigi's Mansion.
Don't worry, Luigi. I never lost trust in you. Besides, I have all of the faith that you can handle the Boo.
You're probably right, Princess Daisy. I can handle this. Well, here goes nothing.
Oh, just hurry up, you big baby.
Mario, don't you think that's a little hurtful?
Huh?
On second thought, I thought there would be a...
Now, the boom looks scarier than I thought it would be.
What should we do now?
Who shine a light on Abu?
I did. I heard that Luigi was scared of Boos. So I thought I would come to your group and rescue you guys.
Thank you, Toad. That is very nice of you.
Hey. That's what toads are for.
Oh, that's my phone. Let me take this call. Hello. Oh, hey Rosalina, what's up? What? Okay, thanks for telling me. I will tell them right now.
What's wrong, Mario? You seem scared.
That was Rosalina. She told me that she figured that it was Dark Bowser along with Dark Koopa who toad-napped all of the toads.
I knew it. I bet he was refused to go to the Mushroom Toad Festival this year.
We got to stop him before it's too late.
Luigi is right. Let's tell the crew first. Then get to our car.
Don't tell me, another one of my minions has been defeated.
That, and worse, let's take a look out the window.
For your sake, Dark Kepa, you better be right. Oh, not this time. Dark Kepa, activate the blueprint shooter.
Is that enough for you, Dark Bowser?
No?
Well, let me give you some more.
What? Blooper Ink? How could this be possible?
Can this get any worse?
Oh no! Our car is completely destroyed, all because of Dark Bowser.
This car nearly took us an hour to finish, and now it's all ruined.
How are we ever going to save the toads now? It's impossible to do it by foot.
Well, I guess there's no other choice but to give up.
I'm on your side, Pac-Man.
No, I'm not going to let a destroyed car mess up our mission.
Face it, Mario, our car's destroyed, and there is no other way to get to Dark Bowser and save the totes.
Luigi, we saved Princess Peach for 29 and a half years in so many games and we have never given up.
Hey Luigi, I think Mario's right. We should never give up, because those totes are counting on us.
I think Birdo is right. We can't give up yet. There's still an opportunity.
The Wego. That's what I'm talking about. We are the Mario gang and we never give up.
But how? Our car is destroyed.
You're probably right. How are we going to save the toads and stop Dark Bowser? Rosalina, it's you.
That's right. I heard that your car got destroyed. So I wanted to help you and your crew out by giving you teleportation powers.
But how will you do that?
Just watch and see. Okay, now that that's taken care of, let's head to Dark Bowser's castle. Dark Bowser took all of the toads there.
Well, what do you guys think of my castle?
We all think it's stupid and smelly. Like you.
I agree what Toad had said.
Well, if that's what you think, all of you better deal with it, because you are
about to get it.
Who said that?
That would be me.
That's right, Dark Bowser. We know that you kidnapped all of the toads. You may have destroyed our car, but we got teleportation powers to track you.
Now you must pay. You must fight with Mario in the final boss. If you win, you keep the toast. And if you lose, which we know you will, if we ever see you in the Mushroom Toad Festival, we will call your parents to ground you along with Dark Koopa.
Pac-Man, don't you think that's a little unreasonable?
Trust me on this, Mrs. Pac-Man. Besides, we all have faith in Mario.
Oh, well, okay.
Okay, so Mario wants to fight with me then. Okay, it's a bet. I'll get Dark Koopa to be my sidekick.
Alright then, it's on.
Alright, I'll check on Mario. The rest of you guys take the toads back to Princess Peach's castle for the Mushroom Toad Festival.
Well, Dark Bowser, the competition is on.
Well, don't expect mouth to mouth when you get defeated.
Oh yeah? Well, don't expect me to unground you when your parents found out about this.
Oh really? Well, looks like you're on to the test.
What? How are you doing this?
It's called challenging yourself. Now get ready to be defeated.
Oh, not on my watch.
What? How could he do this?
My leg is too weak to defeat Dark Bowser.
Ha 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 ha. I guess Super Mario is going to have to become Loser Mario. Ha 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 ha.
It's no use. I'm nearly injured and don't have enough power to defeat Dark Bowser and Dark Koopa.
Mario, I'm right here with you. You mustn't give up. Don't worry, Mario. I'll be helping you out. Here, eat this flower. Wow, Mario. You sure look fiery mad.
I am, Rosalina. Now to stop Dark Bowser and Dark Koopa.
I'm so scared right now.
Me too, Dark Bowser. He looks really mad.
Dark Bowser and Dark Koopa, you both gave me no choice but to use my fire hours on you.
Oh crap.
Wow, Mario, that was a powerful move you did on Dark Bowser and Dark Koopa.
Thank you, Rosalina.
It's my pleasure. Let's teleport to Princess Peach's castle for the Mushroom Toad Festival.
I want to thank all of you for saving all of my friends, especially Toadette.
Take a look over there and look how happy all of the toads are. They're all celebrating their freedom from Dark Bowser.
And the good thing is that I now got you back along with the other toads. I just wanted to kiss you. Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, do you want to? I mean, we could if you want to. I mean, wait, what?
We may.
Wow, I think I'm starting to feel like it's a happy ending.
Wow, that was really nice of you.
Yeah, I guess it was.
I think this is one of the best Mushroom Toad festivals ever.
Dark Bowser? Dark Koopa? How did you get to the castle?
None of any of your beeswaxes. We can't believe that we didn't get invited to your stupid Mushroom Toad Festival. All of you will invite us.
Hey! You don't ever besmirch the name of our festival. And no, we will not invite you to our festival. Why? Because you both toadnap the most human creatures. And because of that, you leave me no choice but to call both of your parents.
What? No. Please don't call our parents, they will be really mad if you do.
Well, that's both of your problems, I'm calling them anyway. Hello, is this Dark Bowser and Dark Koopa's parents? Yes, this is Rosalina calling to tell both of you that your sons toadnapped the toads. Not only that, they both went to the Mushroom Toad Festival without both of your permissions. Can you please come pick them up? Okay, we're at Princess Peach's castle. Okay, goodbye.
Look guys, we're really sorry. We didn't mean to.
Yes, you both meant to, and none of us accept your apologies. And look, your parents have arrived.
Dark Bowser.
Dark Koopa.
We all can't believe you toadnapped the toads. We even can't believe you went to the Mushroom Toad Festival without our permission.
That's it. You both are all grounded for the rest of your lives.
Let's go home now. And when we get home, you both will go upstairs to your rooms.
You know, I called my boyfriend Funky Kong over to bring this festival a celebration.
Wait, we're performing?
Yes. We all get to perform for the Mushroom Toad Festival. And look, he is coming.
Why, what's up, Kongs? Are you ready to get this party started?
Heck yeah, let's get this show on the road.
I don't know what to say, but this festival deserves a celebration.
Dark Bowser and Dark Koopa, you know that none of you's supposed to be in the ending credits dancing while grounded. Both of you come here right now.
When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
You are watching the GoAnimate Network.
GoAnimate Network is every animated possible. Copyright GoAnimate Animation Studios.